I'm Lydia Bellinger, and here are three things you should know about making your voice heard at work. First, in meetings where both men and women are present, women speak 25% less than men on average, according to a study published in the American Political Science Review. It's something many of us can work on. One tip that leadership expert Jill Flynn suggests is treating every meeting as if you're visiting a foreign country. Figure out what's on the agenda and prepare questions and comments. Be authoritative. Instead of saying, "How about we do this?" say, "I strongly suggest we do this." To show agreement, say, "I agree completely." Want more tips? Women Entrepreneur just rolled out its mentor sessions, where you can ask experts for advice about funding, branding, starting a business, and more in a one-on-one virtual setting. Head over to womenentrepreneur.com for more info, and have a great day.